Applause for Jasmine and
Mike. Hello everyone, good evening.
Jasmine, you know, I've got a soft spot for you because I remember meeting you in the very first Bios Cup. It was the inauguration at 12 Monkeys in Manila. And you said you had never driven a manual car. I was so impressed. I was like beaming with pride when I saw your name. Qualified 7. How cool is that?
I think it's pretty cool. I mean, I'm still pretty proud of myself regardless of every other, you know, obstacle I went through today, but qualifying 7th, and for the record, I beat 13 guys in the qualifying race. That's an achievement at least.
There you go.
You gotta definitely a track I've never been, you know, riding.
So, I mean, it's fair to say because the Venus Cup is a program that develops young talent and people. It's basically the idea of the Venus Cup is to be able to get any single person out there and turn them into a race car driver. That's the theory. And would you say that's true with you, that you know that your progression's been amazing?
I mean, I reckon it's progressed quite a lot compared to before, not knowing how to drive a manual, being scared on the track, not knowing if I can overtake this guy or not. But you know, I kind of just take chances, and if I'm wrong, bala na, magkamali ako. But at least I knew, you know, I was able to take that chance. If I screw up whatever part of my car, at least I did something, you know. At least I know I'm taking a chance, and I'm learning a new sport as well. You know, it's not all about winning. Although, masaya pag nanalo ka. Pero kung hindi, at least may natutunan ka.
That's true.
Jazz, I have...